Hey, it's Marsai. So for today's video, I'm actually going to show you my quarantine makeup routine. I'm here with my little sister Sydney, and she wants to be the director of this. So she's behind the camera right now, and she's gonna watch me do this whole thing as well. So let's get into it. Alright. So what I usually do is I use my primer, which is the Banana Bright Face Primer. And then I also use my foundation, which is Revlon, which I don't use a lot because I don't necessarily need foundation all the time. And I actually go in with my concealer as well. And that's all that I'm going to use on my face. I don't need a lot of any of this because at the end of the day, it's going to be a hard time actually going to wash your face because I've had those moments where I'm like, I really don't want to wash my face. First, I'm going to go in with my primer. Now, I go in with a little bit of foundation, so I kind of like drag it. See? Just add a little bit of it one at a time. And I add a little bit of that. See the difference? I didn't even add that much. Just like that, it's as smooth as we want it. Bam! Hey, what? Next, I'm going to get my little handy dandy powder right here by Fenty Beauty in butter. So it's the white one, it's butter. I also put it on my lips. I forgot to say that. I am going to go in with my contouring. This one is Coconutty, of course, by Fenty. Honestly, I don't even do a lot of contour, so I'm just like, whatever brush works. So this is the brush Morphe E48. And I put a lot on my forehead because, sir, I have a big head. Fun fact! Next, I'm going to add my bleach, and it's Florence by Mills. I honestly, shout out to Melly, I love her creams, like her cream formula. It's so nice. Then I'm gonna add a little bit on my nose. Not a lot, just a tad bit. I'm gonna actually do my lashes. I'm gonna go with my lashes. My eyelash curler. Now I'm going to go in with, of course, Fenty, my girl, Fenty Beauty. Fenty Beauty's mascara. And I love, 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 love this mascara. It's so great and it makes it seem so natural. Next, highlighter. Highlighting is one of my favorite things to do too. So I'm gonna go in with my Stila highlighter in bronze. See, so that's what bronze looks like. I don't necessarily like to do it on the tip like this, but because I usually like to focus on the bridge. The bridge is what gets you, it's like, ugh. The bridge looks so nice. I'm so sore, guys. Ugh. I'm sore from working out. Sometimes I like to go in with an eyeliner, but like I kind of don't feel like doing it right now, even though I probably shouldn't. You know what, I'm just going to. Eyeliner by Fenty as well. Shockingly, you guys haven't seen me do my brows, because when I do brows, it's very, 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 very simple. So honestly, I shot a makeup routine on my YouTube channel, or for my YouTube channel, and I didn't necessarily like it, number one, because I didn't have all my tools. Like, I was rushing to leave the house, so I didn't have all my stuff that I usually use. And then also, my hair looked crazy that day, like so crazy. Like, so now that brows, blush, contour, foundation, concealer, mascara, liner, now that all of that is done, last thing we have to do is my lips. I'm gonna go on with chestnut lip pencil and just line my lips. So what's funny is I used to line, like overline my lips. I'm not gonna lie, I used to overline my lips. One day my mom noticed and mommy was like, girl, you're a black. You don't need to line your lips. You already got big lips already. I don't know why I used to line it. I think just because all the other girls used to line it like that, like overline their lips. I just thought, oh, it's probably the look. Seriously, no, I love my lips. My lips are probably one of the most favorite things on my body. Next, I'm going to go in with Unbutton by Fenty. And I'm just gonna add a little bit because as you see, it's super duper nude. And then I just blend it in just a tad bit. Last but not least, I just go in with a little bit of a chapstick that I use. All right, and that is it, y'all. All right, guys, that is all for today's video. Here is the final look. Here's the look. Hold on, I'm gonna model for you guys. Let me know how y'all like it in the comments below. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next video or the next photo I post on my Instagram, okay? Peace!